Yes, but it's just a job to you. I'm talking about going down there and having some fun. Maybe with someone special. No. No dating for the Batman. It might cut into your brooding time.
One, dating within the team always leads to disaster. Two, you're a princess from a society of immortal warriors. I'm a rich kid with issues. Lots of issues. And three, if my enemies knew I had someone special, they wouldn't rest until they'd gotten to me through her.